You have to take care of your training partners and you have to respect each other because you are helping each other to become better. So your opponent in judo is not an enemy. It is someone who can help you become better, and that's I think the fundamental principle of respect in martial arts.
Ask questions and be curious, because yeah, you are also responsible for your own learning.